It is possible to break the part of your brain that perceives motion. Allow me to explain. Akinetopsia gets its name from A, meaning without, and kinetic, referring to motion. When you have akinetopsia, you are motion blind, meaning that you can still see, but you don't see things move. This is possible because the movement you see around you is an illusion created by your brain. Movement is created in your brain based on what your eyes pick up, which are small pieces of two-dimensional light patterns. It is your brain's job to stitch them together into a moving picture. This is similar to how a movie is made up of individual still frames. Movement only appears because of the changes that happen in between images. Instead of objects looking like they are smoothly moving from one position to another, objects are usually perceived as jumping from place to place. The most classic akinetopsia case was published in 1983, and it tells of a woman who developed akinetopsia after brain damage to both hemispheres of her brain. Whenever she tried to pour herself a drink, she would often overfill the cup because she couldn't see the level of the liquid rising. She complained of difficulties in crossing the street because she could not tell where the cars were at any given moment. She could successfully describe the color, model, and even the license plate number of each car, but instead of moving smoothly across her vision, they seemed to just jump from place to place. Akinetopsia seems to occur because of damage or disruptions to a part of the brain's visual cortex called V5, located in the occipital lobe. Research has shown that using a technique called transcranial magnetic stimulation, or TMS, on this V5 region produces temporary motion blindness, so this area is probably responsible in medical cases as well.